questionable game. I don't think my boys were very good. Some had potential to be good, but then I kind of got dispersion fucked. Like, at one broadside where I only got one citadel was real questionable, but I'm gonna compliment the gearing. Even though it was a bit sketchy rushing the Z-52, he did end up killing him, so good job.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Oh, what did I get? Got some new badges. I'm very lazy.
Smoke generator activated. Smoke screen set.
A singing artist make a potato version of this song.
Smoke generator activated. Smoke screen set.
Smoke screen set.
team has taken the lead.
Is damage comp we need to get fires? Fuck. Am I hitting two? Oh, I'm dead. I'm already dead. Oh! Fuck, it's Yugoma games today. It's torpedo reload booster Yugoma. Oh, shit. We have no one in the middle, so he literally, he just sailed all the way down here and torped me.
Get back!
Fuck. I really didn't expect him to do that. I should have expected it, but I really didn't. How is this not bannable? Complex PC, thank you for the 12 months. Connery, thank you for the 21 months. How is this not a bannable offense? Like, seriously, how is this not a bannable offense? You did say the counter to Haruguma is to torp into the smoke. Yeah, I was hoping I would be angled.
Fire!
He was literally right here. We had basically no vision anywhere. I was the only one who could have granted the vision, and I got hungry to deal damage to Musashi, so I paid for it. But this should be bannable. I don't see how Wargaming can allow this shit to be in the game. Let's actually see, what are his stats? Like, this should just... There shouldn't even be any hesitation here, this should just be a direct ban. Like, why waste time? Bam. That guy has 17k average damage in the Mizora. It's pretty obvious it's a bot. He sailed up to the corner and then he started going in a straight line. This should be a ban. Right. But the sad part is this guy has played 2,000 battles and Wargaming still hasn't done anything about it. That's worrying. Ranked has started decently. Haruguma Dale's games have started fucking awful. Holy shit. I need to play safer in the Haruguma. I need to take into account when my team just like goes up to both the ages that there's nothing scouting. I need to be the one to scout. Can't take those. I saw the Yu Yang torps and then I was like, okay, I'm safe. There's nothing to. There's no reason to be safe. I was saying the other day that people would learn to count. Torping smoke is not exactly. That's how you came from.
Smoke screen set.
Main turret critically damaged.
I don't mean to judge, but just say my expectations are not high.
Risk in 5 minutes.
Is Des Moines gonna peek in? Tempted to shoot the Hinden to risk the camp, but I think the Des Moines is gonna peek out. He's an idiot.
Enemy aircraft carrier sighted.
I get to sit the delay, shoot this full broadside, I get one bounce.
Enemy aircraft carrier.
Don't flank. Don't be a flanking dumbass, come and burn the Conqueror. Oh god, our Minotaur got killed.